sessions. Sessions from the Fox. Sessions from the Fox.
I'm a huge Depeche Mode fan, so it was really hard to even choose a Depeche Mode song, but we always do a cover. Like on the last two records, we've always done a cover. And I also, I like covering men. I just think it's interesting. Like I also do like a Bauhaus cover. Like I love that kind of stuff. And then as far as that particular song, that was probably my favorite Depeche Mode song for years. Cause it was also kind of hard to find for some reason. I don't know why Black Celebration was.
I can tell you why.
Oh, okay.
It was, wasn't released as a single in the States, but it was in Europe. So it's a big hit in Europe. Like, it was like top 10 radio hit over there. And it never was, you know, back in the days of radio, it didn't get a proper release. So it's like, I think it's only become more well known, you know, in the 20 years, you know, since then, you know, like, cause I knew the song, like you hear it on the radio now occasionally, but at the time it wasn't.
What?
Yeah.
It's kind of,
we just read
cut.
About this recently. Yeah.
Really? That's interesting.
Yeah. It was like a B-side or something, whatever. Yeah.
It was a very special song to find when I was growing up.
Really?
So it stood out to me. It was like the sacred Depeche Mode song.
To the tree.